Astoria police are looking for a man they say tried to kill a coworker at the Port of Astoria boatyard. The Astoria Fire Department responded yesterday morning to reports of a man who was injured in a fall. However, they now say that man was attacked by 30-year-old Dylan Campana. Campana is 6 feet tall, 180 pounds, according to authorities. And anyone who has information about what happened or the suspect is encouraged to contact Astoria police.